Sorry, y'all.
I'm bringing a guest on the show today. Hey everyone, you know who it is, your favorite, the one you guys love to hate. I am Dax with Keeping It Real with Dax here today.
What? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do.
So today I am bringing on my very first guest. I know I told you guys I was going to start bringing different people on just to broaden the audience, you know, give you a different type of feel, not just see my lovely face all the time. So my special guest is here with us today. We've known each other for roughly about 2 years. We met each other on the campus of Virginia State University our sophomore year. We are also in cousin organization. She's in SLOT. I'm in Panic 2000. So without further ado, I would like to introduce my very first guest, Miss Kina. Woo! Hey, welcome to the show, Kina. So glad you took the time out of your day to come on over to our channel.
Thanks for having me.
No problem. So we're gonna jump right into today's episode. Why do people feel the need to put everything out on social media?
Why? Everybody broadcasts everything. We have Snap, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and everybody puts everything out. But is it really necessary?
I honestly don't think it really is necessary. Like, a private life, it can be a happy life. Like, you don't have to be secretive, though.
Yeah.
Like,
but when it's too much, become literally too much. We are at the age where we're getting careers, and anything we put out can backfire on us.
Let me tell you, one day, why was I out and about, and I was a little intoxicated. Why did I see one of my coworkers? When I tell you, I had to cut that corner so fast because those are one of the juice the snitch.
But company. Imagine if that was Snapchat. Once it's in the cloud, it's out there. There's no getting it back. You don't know who can get a hold of it.
It's really scary.
Yeah. How do you feel about it?
Honestly, feeling about it, it just makes me nervous sometimes that you can just make one tweet. You can make one post. You can lose
your
job.
And now, to me, it's not really just the relationship thing. It's the career thing. Like I said, we're all adults now. And when should we cut it out? Should we stop getting on social media?
That, I mean, you know, people are doing this Lent thing where they're taking away different social medias. Like, you don't have to do everything on social media. Like, Snap, I feel like it's a little private.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to add everybody on my Snap.
But now, they're coming up with features where people can send it to their friends. People
that is so scary.
Yeah.
That is so scary. Like, you can replay, like, someone's Snap.
Yeah, so who knows who can get a hold of it and what it'll do to your career.
Exactly. But to turn things a little on the good side, we are wearing different brands. I don't know if you guys took notice. Kina, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Humble Beginnings by King Hoso.
Oh, my God.
You know who he is.
Right. So I'll leave his information down below as well. But I am wearing Jones's THC, so I was really happy that he allowed me to wear his brand. So we're going to get that right on out. Also, support black businesses. So, Kenneth, do you have any last words or anything?
No, thanks for having me, though.
No problem. Thank you so much for coming on. All right, guys. Yes. You heard it here first. I am the best. Kina, thank you so much for taking your time coming out on my show. We do have more guests coming up. If you want to be a special guest, go ahead and drop me a comment below or hop in my inbox. As always, it's your favorite, Keeping It Real Dax. I'm out. I'm sure we'll be seeing more of you, okay? Well, as you guys know,
I'm sure we'll be seeing more of you, okay? Well, as you guys know, I'm sure we'll be seeing more of you, okay? Well,